It's summertime in Orange County, but the Philippines Ice Prince has been spending early cold mornings here at the Ice Palace, looking to make history once again. Michael Martinez has been hard at work preparing for this week's SEA Games in Malaysia. It will be the first time the games will include ice sports such as figure skating. The first Southeast Asian figure skater to reach the Olympics won't be alone. He'll be joined by fellow Filipino Jules Alpe.
I'm very thankful that I was able to inspire a lot of people that, hey, even though we're Southeast Asians, we can still do it. And it inspires me too at the same time to push myself harder and do more programs, do more jumps, and just pretty much do everything I can.
The SEA Games is not a qualifier for the 2018 Winter Olympics. Martinez will have to secure his spot at the Nebelhorn Trophy in Germany next month. But the SEA Games will be a chance for Martinez to debut his quad jump.
Quad is there. I'm just incorporating it to the program with the new program. And I want to say that I'm pretty excited to show it to the SEA Games. Any competitions will be able to help, like, the exposures for the, especially for the judges, and to be able to see me and help me to qualify for the Olympics.
While he looks to leap into the Olympics, the 20-year-old who has been going viral for his shirtless Instagram post has already begun planning for his life after sports. He will be launching his own lifestyle brand, focusing on athletic wear.
What really inspires me and made me an idea is, like, I made it to the Olympics because of the people that helped me and the sponsors that helped me, and I wanted to play the same role to them because there's a lot of people in the Philippines, especially that very talented, like especially athletes, that in the future that I want my company to be able to, you know, support a lot of athletes and, you know, realize their dreams.
The figure skater Olympian turned businessman will leave California for Malaysia on Wednesday night and will compete over the weekend with the Nebelhorn shortly after the SEA Games. It's unsure if he'll have a chance to pass by the Philippines. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Lake Forest, California.